Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy T-Man here, and yes, Shiro Story Part 2 is out. Dude, I've been waiting for this video for way too long. So, if you ain't watched the first one, make sure you go watch it, because you're probably going to see in my face how much I hate Kyle. Alright, so, without further ado, let's get into it. Bro, 321,000 views already. Boy, I swear it's only been a couple of hours. Anyway, let's go. I actually hate Kyle.
Hey, Kira, come here.
Kira, she snaked it. How could she do that? How could she do that? She looks sunburned.
Why is my controller sticky?
What?
I don't know.
Why is my controller sticky?
I don't know why your controller is sticky.
If I have to ask you one more time, I swear to God, if I have to ask you one more time, why is my controller sticky?
Because you've been playing.
I don't know, Kyla probably touched it.
What do you mean Kyla touched what? Kyla touched what, huh? What'd I tell you? How the fuck is that girl?
Don't speak to me.
Ooh!
Huh? Huh? What'd I tell you? Huh?
Okay, Baba, don't worry. Don't worry.
Oh, no.
Huh? What'd I tell you, huh? Touch my controller.
I don't like
stupid.
You.
He's lost the plot.
I'll smack you too.
I hate
yeah?
you.
Shut up.
Let's go. Come on.
I told you. I done told you, yeah? Don't touch my stuff.
He's lost the plot.
Stupid girl.
What's happened to him? Hey, hey. You know when you hear those piano keys, it's about to go down deep in the storytelling. Rap man. This guy's sick.
Yo, hey y'all, you all remember Shiro? Download the money man, snake by his girl, and a friend he called his right hand. Things have been different from that day up in his crib. When he found out the daughter he's been raising wasn't his, would have never thought she was his best friend. The pain was so deep, he used to pray that it would end. Attempted suicide like a couple of times. Heartbroken so bad, he just figured it'd be better if he died. But God had a plan for him.
You know he's been working out, he's ready for payback.
Run it like nines and had one foot in, but then he quit his day job and he jumped in 2 feet deep. Now he's the biggest drug dealer in the southeast streets, but he had to make it up to the plug though. Before Carl left, he took food and didn't pay for the grub, yo. Way before he ate, he had to move extra weight, OT up in the trap to make sure that they were straight. But now he's even more caked up than before. 100k racks then were times that by four, and he's got a bag of youngers out working for him. Say the word and their trigger fingers twerking for him. And he
wow, in Shiro Story 1, I swear it was just him and Kyle doing business. He's got a whole gang now. Entrepreneur.
Made them all know that whoever kills Kyle gets 20k cash, no harm, no foul. But makes it real clear, not caring, not the child, yeah, he still loves them both, he just wants.
This is the power of Link Up TV. People are putting money on people's heads now to have them wiped out.
Say it loud, you know that he's supposed to hate her. And for the first couple months he did, but it's been like a year, hasn't seen, doesn't hear. Kind of
really
don't even know what Kyler is. He just sees it as he told Carl all of his business and used what he knew just to get her in bed. Say so he doubled up the score and had done 20 more. 21 finds Carl and make sure that he's dead.
Yeah, so now
money getting doubled, all the youngest getting mad, trying to get the drop on Carl, hoping they secure the bag. Old yards, old links, all the spots they used to jam, but everybody that they are says they haven't seen the man.
Michael Dapper's made a cameo. This guy's everywhere. Conan.
What's good? What's good, cuz? Who's Kyle, cuz? Where's Kyle? They're not Kyle.
And she wants bridges, fam.
Where's Kyle? A young Abdi, put down your Abdi,
what's
good?
Why is it every time Michael Dapper's in a video, there's a Donnie called Abdi?
Dickhead,
man.
Fucking dickhead.
Where did you really from there, man?
School, fam. What are you man really saying now, fam? Where the fuck is Carl?
Conan got braces.
Suppose it's a fucking nugget, fam. Where the fuck is Carl, fam?
And you know what? Furthermore, bust your gun if you're gonna bust your gun roof. And I told you, man, don't know where Kyle is, innit? What?
Are you fucking mad, fam? Hey, bust it, yeah?
No point in killing these dons for free, cuz.
Wow.
I listen to your brethren, man. Pussy boys.
You know you're dealing with me,
man. Hey, listen, when I see your big brother, man, I'm gonna fuck him up in French.
Young Abdi, shave that quiff off your head, you little pussy, yo.
Is it me? I just can't really take Michael Dapper too seriously in this because I see him as a comedian. Good acting though.
Are you calling, man? I'm calling Kyle. He's got my night moving loose.
Loose.
Hey, Kyle.
He's a ghost. On Instagram, it's been a year since he posted. Shadow's getting tired too. He's been doing the most. Thinking this is long and he's about to let it go. But then he sees a private number ringing up his phone. He picks up, but he don't say a word. Yet then once there, you wait for them to speak first. But no one don't talk, so he's about to let it drop. But then he hears a voice that nearly makes his heart stop.
Gyro, it's me, it's Carol. I'm so sorry, I've done you so wrong.
Yeah, you should be.
Like a million questions.
You should be sorry.
I can, but I can't stay too long. This last year has been the worst of my life. And leaving you was my biggest mistake.
Yeah, it should be.
Carl hurts me, Sharo, he hits me.
Damn right. You should be ashamed of yourself for leaving Sharo. He's a good guy.
I'm scared Kyler's gonna meet the same fate. So what, you don't have the same blood? You're the only man she's ever called dad. If we stay here, I know we're gonna die. Cheryl, please, can you just take us back?
Cheryl can't believe that he's been hitting her. He told her he's been missing her, and yeah, take her back. But Carl's gotta pay, and the only real way...
This guy's got a good heart. He's gonna take her back.
Sharon knew exactly where he'd be. Next day he's at a rave, so he told his young G's. The very next night, Carl was leaving the club. Busy chatting to a chick, he didn't see them pulling up. The younger started firing and Carly started jetting off. He ran, ran, they bang, bang, they stopping out till his head is off. Sharon told them dead him off. No matter what, just get it off. He's trying to dip, but they're trying to hit, cause that's full we gave them pull it off. But Carly got away. The youngest tried hitting, but instead they hit a straight. And Shari was pissed, not only cause they missed, but them youngest got nicked. Now he's worried that they're snitched.
What to do now?
He ain't trying to go to jail. Figured that he's gotta leave. Till the case is done, he's packing up and moving overseas.
That was mad. They're just people spraying bullets open, like, out in public. What is going on,
bro? Coming too. Now Carl will be the fool. Speaking every day since she called, so he knows it's true. He ain't spoke to Kyla though, just in case she lets it slip.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm loving the scenes where Rap Man's just like standing in the background and rapping away whilst the actual scenes are taking place. Sick.
Don't know who it was that tried to get him pitched. Jared's gonna finish it, but right now we've got a goal. Kira says she's ready, got the parcels, and she's got his dough. So Sharon made his way. It didn't take long, was only 20 miles away. He sent a little text to let her know that he arrived. She said she needs some help with the bags, come inside. He steps inside the house and he can't believe his eyes. Carl standing there with so surprised. Smile.
I hate this Kyle guy so much.
On his face while he stares him in his eyes. Carl told him straight, coming here wasn't wise.
You're fucked now.
Kira fully shoot me behind and says I'm so
no!
sorry.
No! She done it again! This girl!
If I did it, me and Kyla would die. Sharon screamed to Carl, fam, just tell me why. Carl said, look, I wasn't after your life, but you sent the young Jesus, that's an eye for an eye. Sharon said, nah, I'm talking way before that. You already took my life, everything I ever had. Fam, I gave you anything, I never asked for nothing back. I thought you was my brother, how you do me like that? It wasn't even like that, she moved to me and that's a fact. Them times she was your link, I never thought your wife that. But then she got pregnant and you was gassed to have the kid. So I decided not to ruin that by saying that I hit. Find out that she was mine, but I still let it be. Cause I ain't trying to have for you, I'm just trying to get the pee. And then you got the plug, and you could've brought me in, but you just took me for a month.
You on?
Yeah, you put me on, but only after you was up. We could've worked in together, but you rather play boss and be the one with all the cheddar. So when Kira started hitting me up, I saw an opportunity.
I feel so sorry for him right now. The guy has a gun pointing at him. He's looking down the barrel of the gun. And then there's that girl there. Her face is irritating me because she's just ruining this guy's life. He said he would take her back and she's still ruining his life. She's like, let him be.
To get my money up, I only wanted the stacks. She ain't even all that. And that's for Kyla to get
He just said she's not even all that and she's standing right next to him. She must feel like an idiot.
Dad needs a slap. Shower, he just snaps. He spares into cars.
So go on, Shiro. Get him, mate.
Punch after punch, he wants to feel that face crack. Carl getting battered, man. His skin will turn black. The camera gets the gun. He tells Shiro, get him back. Shiro's getting mad.
Ah, this girl got the gun now.
He just lets his head hang. He closes his eyes.
Turn it. Shoot him.
Kira shot Carl on his shoulder and his hand.
Yeah, he deserves that. No one deserves to get shot, but he deserves that. Idiot. All right, relax, mate.
Gosh, you bitch.
No, 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 dead all that. Carl, where's my money?
I ain't got any.
Brother, you deaf. You got two chases, you know. Tell me where my money is, I will end you.
All right, Shara, don't do a madness. Shara, don't do a madness. Don't kill him. This is fully Power. Yeah, real rap man. Rap man has been watching Power because this is Kyle is Dre and Shiro is Ghost or the other guys.
Okay.
He spent all the money. That was 100 grand.
It's upstairs. It's upstairs.
Upstairs where?
Under my bed.
Kira, go check upstairs under the bed.
Don't fall for his tricks.
Me again, Carl.
Kira! Is it there?
There's place, I don't know how much.
Well, you never had no money, Carl. You lied to me again, Carl. You know, furthermore, where's your food? Where's your food? It's in the kitchen. Check in the kitchen.
This ain't no time to be asking for food when you're about to kill someone.
Kitchen, Kira.
I thought he just said, just leave me £10. Just leave me £10.
You know what?
Please. I need to top my oyster.
I'm going to leave you more than 10 bucks. I'm going to leave you your fucking life.
Ooh. Ooh, the big man.
Pussy.
Bigger man.
Shower told him straight, look, I'll finish you off. Unless you give up all your cash, everything that you got. Carl gives it up, 150k suck. They leave with the bag, left them bleeding and bruh. He told her calm down, she was still shaking up.
He better not go with her.
He never meant to set him up. He overheard the call and put the gun to my gut. Said to tell him what I know, or he's gonna shoot me up. And Kylie, yeah, she stood at her friends. But he said they go there and put her life to an end. I was sick of all the fear, always had him in my head. So I told you get back so I could just shoot him dead. But please don't believe what he said. It was
Shiro, do not believe a word that this girl says to you, alright? She snaked you twice, she'll snake you again.
It's him trying to get me into bed. And I swear I regret it every day. So just tell me now, should I come or should I stay?
Leave.
Shiro thinks about it for a bit, then replies with a hug and follows up with a kiss.
Oh, he said my
he loves
days.
Her no matter what people think. He this don't guy. Care about Carl. Let's just go and get our kid. That very same night they grab Kyla from her friends. A dream come true, they're all a family again. Next morning in the car, finally about to leave. A brand new start, a new life overseas. About to drive off on the way to the airport. Kira says to quickly double check you got the passports. Shiro does a search. Oh shit, you was right. I left Kyla's passport on the table near the light. It's okay, babe, don't stress, I'll go get it. Kira saw the purple exactly where he said it. She opened it up, a piece of paper dropped out. Yo, Kira, I really hope you get this. I wrote this letter just to tell you how I feel. I missed you every day that you was gone. So now I have you back, it just seems so surreal. And last night, we made love. For the first time in nearly a year. Then afterwards, you pulled me close. And you told me that you loved me when you whispered in my ear. It was that point there that I clocked. I had you right there, exactly where I want. You dumb little bitch. You really fool, I forgot that you slept with my friend and you gave him a guap.
Go on, Shiro.
I need you to help get my pee back and catch Carl because that prick he had to bleed. But mainly for you to bring Kyle.
Yes.
That's my little girl in here. She belongs with me. I was there from the day she was born. I nursed her every single time she was sick. She was then and will always be.
I feel so happy right now that she's feeling the pain that he felt in Shara's story, part one. Look at her face. Shame.
I give a fuck about that DNA shit. But the maddest thing about this letter is the further that you read down the page,
the closer that we get to the airport. So if you're reading this now, you're already too late. Goodbye.
What about mummy, daddy?
Forget your mummy, man. Don't she played your mommy, daddy.
Yeah? You're daddy now.
Whoa, she's running. He's gone. You shouldn't have treated him that way. Oh, who's she calling now?
Hello?
Cadet!
He's gone, he's taken Kyla, I don't know where he's gone!
Wait, chill. Wait, who took Manny's where?
Shiro, he's fucking taken her. He's taken her somewhere. I think he's gone to the fucking airport.
What do you mean, Shiro? I thought Carl was the fucking dad about Shiro.
Yeah, he is the dad.
Hey, listen, you've been moving mad recently. I ain't been condoning your behavior, you know. Let alone with them two fucking niggas. You know I don't fucking like.
You got to get back. I don't know, please. You got to help me. I don't know who he is.
Take him out.
Raw, this is getting serious now. Cadets involved.
Family is a different fucking thing. My niece is a different fucking thing. Let me sort this out. Because you're moving fucking mad.
I don't know.
You know how I handle violence.
I'm not even going to lie. The acting is sensational.
You know how I handle violations, are you mad?
Cadet's acting is on point.
Of course it's on, I'm gonna phone you back,
Ooh, got the CLA right there, eh? Got the CLA 45, mate. I'm sure that's where they shot the German video. I swear everyone shoots their German videos there, or their car videos. Okay, that's it, it's done. Wow. All right. Shiro story part two. It's about to get crazy. Cadets involved now. Yeah, you can tell there's a part three coming after this. It's all a bit mad now. Shiro's left. He's taken his daughter. Kyle is wounded somewhere at home with a bullet hole in his shoulder. And Cadet is after Shiro now. So I guess we got to wait for part three. Ratman, you done it again. Sick.